Hey guys, welcome back to SG Doctor Wellness. My name is Dr. Chen Yiming. If you're new to my channel, click on the subscribe button now. As you're all aware by now, the COVID-19 ART self-test kit will be made available at all major pharmacies from June 16th in Singapore. The Ministry of Health has stated that each person can only buy up to a maximum of 10 test kits, and the indicative price from Watson is about $10 to $13. These kits have a specificity of about 99.95%, which means to say that if you are tested positive on one of these kits, the chance that the results may be wrong is only about 0.05%. So they are highly accurate test kits. So now today, I'll show you guys how to perform an ART test kit on yourself. So there are about four brands of test kit that are being sold currently. Please read the instructions in your kit carefully before performing the test, as they may differ slightly depending on the brand. All kits would come with a swab stick that looks like that, a reagent bottle that looks like this, a test strip or a test cartridge that looks like this. So remember to wash your hands before starting the test. I've already washed my hands before starting. Secondly, clear your nose first. Throw it in the dustbin. Then tear open the package containing the swab stick, removing the stick, ensuring that you do not touch the soft part of the swab. Okay? So now I'm going to remove. Remove the stick from the end without the cotton. Throw the package away. So what you need to do now is to insert the swab about 2 cm up your nostril and twist it around 3 to 4 times and repeat the process again on the other nostril. So here we go. So it's slightly uncomfortable and it makes me want to sneeze, but I managed to control it. Okay, so once done, what we need to do is to dip the swab stick, open up the reagent bottle, dip the swab stick into the reagent, twirl it around to ensure a good mixture. And leave it standing for about a minute or so. Following which, you squeeze the side of the reagent and pull up the swab stick and dispose of the swab stick into a dustbin. Now, the kit that I'm using comes with a test cartridge with a well. So what I'll do now is I'll cap up the reagent bottle and I'll drip 3 drops into the well. Following which, I'll throw the reagent bottle away. Place the entire test kit strip or cartridge into a Ziploc bag. And we will wait for 15 to 20 minutes. So please read the product label on how to interpret the results. Generally, if you see 2 strips on the result strip, it usually indicates a positive result. And if the results are positive, please head down to your nearest SESH, PHPC clinic or polyclinic or regional swab center immediately for a confirmatory PCR test. Do not go anywhere else. To find out your nearest swab medical facility, search online flu.goware.gov.sg. So thank you for watching this video. I hope it was helpful for you. Subscribe, like, and share this video with anyone who needs to find out more about how to perform the ART test kit on yourself. So till the next time, stay safe, stay healthy.